Hello, so I'm continuing my Pink Floyd reviews with their sixth studio album, Medal, released in October 1971. Now, I don't have the album on CD, but I have a copy of it on this homemade cassette tape. And it's really just a shitty copy. I mean, it doesn't even play. It's been chewed to absolute buggery. So yeah, I'm going to get this on CD as soon as possible. So yeah, onto the album. This was the Pink Floyd album where they started to become the Pink Floyd that everybody knows. Like, this is when you get like hints of, this gives you a lot of hints of what's to come on the next few albums. And yeah, so let's go through the track listing. So it begins with One of These Days, which I think is a great track. It's got excellent bass line. And Pillow of Winds, really beautiful track. Fearless, another great song. Saint-Tropez, really good track. And then we get Shameless, which I don't really like this track. I think it's to do with the dog barking sound effects on it. I mean, if they hadn't added in the dogs barking, it would probably be a good song. I mean, musically, it's a good song, but I just can't stand the dog barking. It just gets annoying. And then it ends with the 24-minute Echoes, which probably is the best track on the album. You know, they save the best till last. I mean, yeah, it's 24 minutes, it's a long track, but it's fantastic. You know, it has to be listened to all the way through. So yeah, so Medal is just a fantastic album. And it could be one of my favourite Pink Floyd albums. You know, it's very close. And as I said, yeah, this is where they really started to become the Pink Floyd that everyone knows. And yeah, it's such a great album. I mean, apart from Shameless, it's just fantastic from start to finish. So I want to give this a 10 out of 10, but because of the Shameless track, I'm going to give it a 9 out of 10 instead. So yeah, it's a fantastic album, and there's not really much more I can say about it that hasn't been said. It's just a classic album. It's got such an iconic cover as well. It's a close up of a pig's ear that's underwater. And yeah, Pink Floyd had some really like creative and bizarre album covers. And yeah, so yeah, I hope you enjoyed this review. My next Pink Floyd review will be on Obscured by Clouds. So, take care.